New AP. She got it, juice.
I got your juicy entertainment news for, what's today? Tuesday. Yeah, that's what happens when you're at enjoying the holiday weekend. Check it out. Nicki Minaj might be forking over some serious change because she did not respond to a lawsuit. Remember in August, Jennifer Huff, the woman who alleges that she was sexually assaulted by Nicki Minaj's husband, Kenneth Petty, years ago, filed a lawsuit alleging that she was being threatened and harassed by Nicki and Kenneth, claiming that they have attempted to coerce her into changing her story. Now, back in 1995, Kenneth was convicted of first-degree attempted rape after Jennifer Huff accused him of assaulting her at knife point. Now, while he initially faced rape charges, he pled guilty to attempted rape and served 4 years in prison. Well, the latest update in the entire case is that she has now filed default motions against Nicki and Kenneth for not responding to the lawsuit. And the judgment could be $15 million against them. That's right. They may have to fork over $15 million just for not responding to the petition. Now, the Petties have not publicly addressed the allegations against them, but Jennifer Huff has been doing the talk show circuit. Oh, yeah. She was recently featured on The Real in a very tearful interview. Those are the things that make you go, hmm. And here's something that'll make you go, hmm. Superman has come out as being bisexual. John Kent, the son of Clark Kent and Lois Lane, will be coming out as bisexual in Superman, Son of Kal-El, the DC comic book. And DC broke the news yesterday, which was National Coming Out Day, that Superman will fall in love with a male reporter named Jay Nakamura, whom he met while attending high school using a fake identity. And DC's comics lead writer Tom Taylor said that they didn't want to pass up the opportunity to make Superman as modern and inclusive as possible, and that another straight white savior seemed kind of lame. They said, "We've always said everyone needs heroes and everyone deserves to see themselves in heroes." And on social media, they posted, "Today, Superman, the strongest superhero on the planet, comes out as bisexual. Superman, Son of Kal-El. The comic book comes out, hits stands on November 9th. And that's your juicy entertainment news for Tuesday. Locking in again tomorrow for more of the juice right here on the all-new Kiss 96.